basically what we're doing is we're doing something called Trash and Thrash. So what that means is that we're spending the morning doing kind of like a desert cleanup kind of thing, and then probably around 11:30 noon, we're gonna take all that trash to the dump and drop it off. We're gonna go out with the trucks and play and film and just do what we do best, you know?
Darren, what are we doing?
Well, we got done doing the trash. Now we gotta go thrash.
What did you say, Arshia?
I said, is this legal? Like,
so not legal.
What do you guys think? Is it legal?
Definitely not legal.
For a black hat sticker.
Get it?
I want one of those stickers. How much?
$10,000. Plus.